Entonces aprenda a cerrar la boca, maraco hijo de puta.
¿Cómo anda, camarada?
¡La virtud de
los camaradas! ¡Viva la rebelión!
¡Te voy a amar, hijo de puta! ¡Te voy a amar!
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm good. Crank it.
Drone is up.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm getting a position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Say the word.
Kill confirmed. All right, we're good.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Now the rebels can come claim it.
Hope that makes them get use of whatever's inside it. I'd hate to think we came all this way for nothing.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Wounded that bird, on patrol. Watch out.
What the hell is this place?
Gives me the creeps. You ever hear of a Nazi named Klaus Barbie? You fucking with me?
Dead serious. They called him the Butcher of Lyon because of all the people he tortured and killed. Then after the war, the US smuggled him out of Europe and set him up here.
What? Why?
Rumor is he gave up information on communist cells in Germany after World War II. Still, he got up to all kinds of trouble here in Bolivia, right up until the French got their hands on him and brought him back for trial.